45 minutes.
But this next one's
going overnight, so they fully gave us
pillows and blankets.
We had a
done. Pillows.
So that's where we are now.
Goodbye.
All the way to Italia.
Guys, where are we?
We just landed in Rome.
We didn't even realize that we landed. We fully thought we were still flying. We were watching a movie.
Okay, so Evelyn insisted I pull out my camera, even though this is all we're seeing right now. Evelyn, tell us why.
Because it's Rome.
It's Rome. So like the white walls are so much cooler because it's Rome.
It's just an Americano in Italy, which is kind of awkward. Yeah, in Italy you're supposed to drink like espresso. But...
this is Evelyn trying her first Italian coffee.
An Americana.
Very Italian. Yeah. How is it?
Very good, but I burnt my tongue.
Papa.
We just finished eating our very first Italian meal. What did you think, Evelyn?
It was really good, and also didn't film it.
Evelyn's hating on me not vlogging, so I'm gonna try and be a little bit better. Anyways, right now we're just waiting for the platform number, and then we're gonna go on our train to Florence.
A little sneak peek of our room tour. This is the view from my and Evelyn's window.
Right now we are gonna go grocery shopping. We're gonna get tickets for a new
pizza gallery. Oh, my she loves the cooking. Turn around, buddy. Cute. I just wanted to show the vlog your very cute hat.
We just bought tickets to go to the Uffizi gallery tomorrow. Now we're gonna walk around, go to the grocery store and get food for dinner tonight.
Look at how beautiful all these postcards are. I'm gonna get so many and like make a huge collage on my wall. There's David. In the sky, there ain't a cloud in sight. It's stopped raining, everybody's in the lake. And don't you know, it's a beautiful day.
Starting off with the Uffizi Gallery. I'm pretty sure we're gonna go there like basically all day because we got this pass that you can only go there once, so we want to see everything the first time we go because there is gonna be no second time. It's almost 8:30 right now. I think it's like a 15-minute walk there. Everybody is dressed really, really cute. This is my outfit.
This is Evelyn's very cute outfits. We're all matching while wearing blue today.
Italy.
Oh yeah, whatever, we're in Italy. But now you take my breath away. Suddenly you're in my life. Part of everything. And if you got me working day and night, just trying to keep a hold on you. Here in your arms I found my paradise. My only chance for happiness. And if I lose you now, I think I will die. We're in the gallery right now. We basically did like the whole like bottom on the floor and then now we're doing the top floor. It's a very big gallery. And the ceilings were, oh my goodness, like I could just stare at them all day. Right now we're just trying to find a place to eat. We're just currently standing in a very long line. This is where we're eating.
These are two of the sandwiches that we got.
I don't know if I'm gonna guess the third one. All right, we just got sandwiches from apparently, according to Evelyn, the most famous sandwich place. So right now we're just gonna go back to our room, relax a little, I think go get some groceries, and then I think tonight's plans are still undecided.
Anyway, would you like to show the vlog what you got?
We've done this room tour.
Hopefully, this is a good take. As for our Airbnb, we've been staying here for like a day or so, so it does look a little bit lived in. I'm just gonna give you guys a general overview. Over here, right in the entrance, is the bed.
We've got the two bathrooms. For some reason, the mirror is really high. Like, I literally need to like stand on my tippy toes to see into it properly, but like, it's fine.
That's our parents' bedroom, but we're not gonna go in there because it's like basically the same thing as ours. So I'm just gonna show you mine.
This is my beautiful bedroom. I wanted this one because I loved the view from the window, because in the other bedroom, you can still see like the building. But this one, you can also see the street, and it's so cute to wake up to. I think I showed you guys a little bit in the morning.
Here are closets, bed. Fabulous, let's continue.
Here's our dining space. And we have another beautiful window. Literally, the view looks exactly the same, but it's still gorgeous. You guys are gonna see it again. And then the kitchen. Oh my goodness, the backsplash is so, so pretty. I love the blue and the white. That's basically our entire room. Check it out. Stay here. Link in bio. Actually, probably not.
I was just taking TikToks and pictures in this beautiful window that we have in our room, and I just want to show you guys how amazing this view is. So pretty. Oh my goodness. Anyways, I'm gonna close the window now.
We are now going to a market.
Yeah. Porte casuna con un stemma a rete. Una cupulella che vi si era alzata. Finished with the market, and we are gonna go walk over to where the gelato is. Me and Evelyn just bought the cutest postcards ever, and I'm gonna make a little collage on my wall. They're like watercolor postcards,
and they have the little destination underneath.
It's so cute. We're in the Lego store right now, and I'm gonna be a watermelon.
Oh, life could be a dream. If I could make six you flavors, a
that's
okay.
That's in that one. Salted caramel, coffee crunch, and lemon. The only one
that you love. Life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello.
Okay, Papa, tell the vlog what you thought of the gelato. Life
could be a dream. No words needed.
The gelato was such a sleigh. So good. I totally recommend. I mean, it's not like we tried any other one, so I don't really know what to compare it to, but it was really good. So if you come here, you should totally try it. She's nothing like a girl you've ever seen before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I really like an Italian bullhorn. I love it. Yeah, and we're just like a breach. That's the outside of your yard that we went to this morning. It literally looks like one of those postcards. It's so cute. Forever. Jonathan, show the umbrella. Now that you feel me somehow, you're the closest to heaven that I'll ever. This scene feels like what I want, so I wanna scream. I searched Aurora Borealis green. I've never seen someone lit from within, blurring out my periphery, my smile. Like I want a contest, and to hide that would be so dishonest, and it's fine to fake. Now we're in this really cute little.
Hey, you get in line?
Yeah. Have a smile. Come on, Papa, now doing a photo. Oh my god, I can see my face already. Look how cute. Evelyn found this on TikTok, obviously, and it's so cute. We love. So cute. Papa's faces are so funny. Look how cute. Good morning, everybody. We are about to leave, but I wanted to give you guys a little fit check before we go. I'm wearing this really cute long white skirt and this white top. Both are from Hollister. We're going to churches today, so I have to dress more modestly.
Look how cute Jonathan and Bella's hats are matching.
This church is our first stop for today. and we've been walking around some stores, and there's this really, really cute chocolate store that I want to show you guys.
It smells so good.
The line is so long, but it goes even further.
Do you want
some more?
Sure.
Oh, of course.
After the church, we headed over to the semi-precious stone museum, and when I say that this was one of my favorite things that we did while we were in Florence, I mean it. It was so cool, and you've probably never heard about it because no one talks about it, like, ever. Whoever I have heard talk about it says that it's like a hidden gem, and I totally agree. Like, these paintings in this clip, so the bottom painting is made out of paint, and on top it's remade out of stone. I think the thing that I really liked about this museum is that it offers such a great variety from everything else that we've seen in Italy, and while all of those paintings that we saw were so, so beautiful, I think seeing something made out of stone was just a completely new and different experience.
We just finished at the semi-precious stone museum, and that was literally one of my favorite places that we've been to. It was so, so pretty, and there was like nobody there. So if you come to Florence, I totally suggest going. Right now we're going to the central market and we're gonna get food. Central markets. This one has like a, it looks like a chocolate filling, and this one's custard filling, kind of like a Boston cream pie.
We just took a little break at home for like an hour or so, and now we're gonna go to this really, really pretty palace.
Of times in this video that I say I love the ceilings, but these ones, oh my goodness, this is literally like nothing I've ever seen before.
So at first we were a little skeptical about coming here because we just weren't sure if it'd be like worth it because there's not like too much to see, but honestly, like, if you guys ever come here, I totally recommend coming because these paintings, like, the amount of detail is absolutely insane.
I was closing all the blinds just so you could sleep the night through. I was staying by your side just so I knew you were okay.
Palace was very beautiful, and we're gonna go. Where are we going now?
I don't know yet.
We never know where we're going. So now we're going on a 30-minute walk to this really pretty lookout point. I think it's called like Piazza Michelangelo, something like that. I might be pronouncing it totally wrong, so sorry if I am. It's supposed to be really, really beautiful at sunset, so that's why we're going right now.
The walk is so beautiful too. Okay, so if you want to come to this beautiful lookout spot, be prepared to hike this hill. Apparently, we have to go for another 400 meters, so that's just going to be so fabulous. Apparently, those are the famous steps to watch the sunset off, but obviously, you can't really do that. There are so many people.
Good day in my mind, seem to take a step out, get some end now.
The walk was pretty hard, definitely recommend the good shoes, but the view is so worth it, it's so pretty.
Get the heck out. I need rest now, got me bummed out. You, baby, baby, baby. I've been on my empty mindset. I should've keep from losing the best in me.
Well, I'm gonna go roasting these.
On what?
With family.
Oh.
You don't care. So Now I'm trying to be a nuisance, it's just urgent. Trying to make some simple change, got me a war in my mind.
We just saw the most beautiful sunset ever. Me and Evelyn were saying, literally one of the most beautiful sunsets I think we've literally ever seen. Totally recommend if you come here. I know the walk is kind of hard, but literally so worth it.
Let's show off your cute outfit. Evelyn's wearing a long skirt today, and then I'm wearing my jean skirt with this cute
choice.
Little.
For a late start, it's hot.
LOL. We're gonna use these umbrellas.
For our last full day in Florence, we decided to visit the Pitti Palace and the Rivoli Gardens. For anyone who doesn't know about these places, they're directly beside each other, meaning you can do them in the same day. We started off with the Rivoli Gardens because we knew it would be hotter as the day went on. We didn't really want to be walking through this heat unnecessarily. The view that you guys are looking at right now is definitely my favorite part of the Rivoli Gardens.
I was stuck in the castle.
Guys, Princess Peach, she's stuck in that castle.
I thought that I was dreaming when you said you loved me.
We just walked through the majority of the Rivoli Gardens, and right now we're walking down this really, really long hill. It was literally so gorgeous. I was just totally expecting there to be like flowers, but there kind of wasn't. It was mostly trees and stuff, so that was kind of not what I was expecting. It was still really pretty. Also, another thing, the grass was kind of dry, which was kind of unfortunate.
The start of nothing, I had no chance to prepare.
Oh my
God. See you coming. The start of nothing, ooh, I could hit you now. It's quite alright to hit me now.
Now that we've finished walking through the gardens, we're walking through Pitti Palace. Walking through the Pitti Palace, and we went to this beautiful exhibition. It was like a costume exhibition, so we saw so many pretty dresses. Right now, we're walking over to a pizza place.
Baby, what you wishing for? Maybe you should wish it more. Maybe the world is yours. Maybe when it rains, it pours.
We finished eating, so now we're gonna go to the store across the street, which is called Subdued.
Roll the dice. Hit a seven, show you right. Beginner's luck. Not my first, who gives a fuck?
Wait, I tried on the cutest ever pants. The only thing I'm worried about is that they're gonna be short when I wash them. So I'm gonna get
that.
If you don't,
I'll pick you both.
This rainbow has two levels.
And the second floor is just as big as the first floor. Are you kidding me?
I got so many things to try on. I'm so excited. This is what I was waiting for. I love this top. The cut is so cute. And the lace and the little three buttons. I love the little design on it.
Oh my goodness, this sweater too, guys. I don't know if I'm going to choose one for that. I want everything in this sweater.
We're carrying the tradition of filming jewelry wall, even in Italy.
Oh my goodness, that was literally the cutest store I've ever been to. I wish I like literally worked
selection,
there.
It was like way better than it's ever
so
been.
So much
Toronto.
Better than like, Toronto. Oh my god. It also has two floors.
So Jonathan's been waiting to come to the Lego store for literally ever.
We literally stuck a bunch of stuff. We made layers. This whole thing is just layers. And now he's literally putting things in the cab.
Jonathan, show off your beautiful masterpiece.
There's actually so many cracks.
Hey,
so
Johnson,
just
you know what?
Yeah.